Ladies and gentlemen, I'm ZhuleCRO and welcome to ZhuleCRO Show. Damn it. Summer is my least favorite season of the year. I may have more time to do other things then, but high temperatures in my gaming office makes me to procrastinate. Air conditioner helps a bit, but I feel like I'm out of energy. And my computers can hardly breathe. Thankfully, just the old ones. Some time ago, I noticed that my old PC number 3 cooler is very loud, it works in high temperatures, and sometimes CPU performance declines. I used apps like Hardware Info and 3D Mark to see what's going on. CPU is Intel Core 2 Quad Q6600 and it's 95W TDP. Great piece of old hardware, but it uses just a simple stock cooler. So, time has come to set in my old PC a real cooler. The one that will enable my PC to breathe a full lungs. Just a creation saying I don't know any similar English term. Ladies and gentlemen, I introduce you CoolerMaster Hyper H41R, one of the CPU coolers that supports Intel and AMD sockets. It took me quite a while to find it. I was looking for a cooler that supports old socket 775 and one simple enough that I can embed it all by myself. In my opinion, Arctic MX4 thermal paste is one of the best and most used compounds in PC building. After unboxing, there is a plastic backplate with four mounting tubes and holders. Intel bracket kit with mounting studs set to socket 775 that will be attached to cooler with four heat pipes. Now for those who knows me personally. Okay, you told me why I didn't took a repairman who will do it for me. Well, it's a matter of pride to do something on your own without someone else's help. I'm not a loony person. Time for another PC surgery. Operation successful. I use the same tests as before, max values of temperatures and RPMs after 5 minutes idle and after 3D mark demo. You can check diagrams for results. And that's all for this vlog. Thank you so much for watching it. Procrastinating again. What?
I forgot.
Thank you and see you again soon. Bye bye.
Yeah? Then I'll get a subscription.